CIRSE's ultimate goal in producing the interventional radiology curriculum is twofold. The most important aspect is patient safety. Every patient expects a clinician to treat them who has been well trained. In Europe, we have very different training streams. What we want to do is try and harmonise training throughout Europe so that every European interventional radiologist has followed a training curriculum and then has proved their competence by taking part in the European Board of Interventional Radiology. This will help the individual IR demonstrate that they are a true medical professional, that they have undergone a unified training programme, that they have developed clinical competence as well as technical competence in their procedures.
The goal of EBIR is to create international certificate for interventional radiology all out Europe. To accomplish that, of course, it is necessary that EBIR is also accepted as a qualification, as a tool of qualification by the national society. Mostly it's for younger interventional radiologists who already have some experience and want to get the certification and their documentation that they are well trained. And also, whenever we have better trained physicians, this will directly be transferred to our patients and increase patients' safety and also patient treatment.
I genuinely feel it's an honour to receive this qualification, which gives me an identity amongst the interventional radiology community that I'm an accredited interventional radiologist, and I'm glad I did it.